that the fans try to get to you during your playing days?
Yeah, I've had a few little incidents like that. Back then, when we played, Van Lier and I got somebody threw an aerosol can in our huddle one time, and we went up there and let the guy know we didn't want him to throw any more of those.